How does one learn to move like that?
Leonardo expects me to maneuver these. No instructions, of course.
Move!
Can be injured, so can theirs. No. I wish I could keep you.
Okay, so now I'm basically just trying to get my assassins ready to send them on a contract. Basically, I'm trying to level them up. See, this guy finally got a skill point that I can add. I'm probably going to add it to the weapon instead of armor so he can have a decent weapon. But yeah, some of the missions, difficulty was pretty high. Some were like one to four stars, and I wanted to make sure that these assassins were, you know, capable of handling themselves before I actually send them off to do these contracts. So in this video, I'm just riding around a little bit and just having them, you know, attack the guards and stuff so they can level up a little slowly, and I've been doing that off and on. I know I haven't showed it, but I will show some footage of me sending these guys to do some contracts, because the contracts will tell you how much time it will take them to complete it. And so I think these assassins can die, and that's why I'm trying to level them up. Anyway, just want to let you guys know. Enjoy the video.
Diablo, this is one of them. to all aspirant practitioners of the carnal art. Obtained from the council.